Hello, I'm Mr. Sonicat, or Joel, and you join me back for Tomb Raider. This is going to most probably be part 9 or 10. I was putting the parts smaller than I thought I was. So, let's carry on and see where we're at. Tomb of Qualopec. Huh. Well, okay. Let's go. Finally bought something to play this off my TV. Originally, I was playing this off my computer monitor, you know, through the capture card. But I finally bought something to split the signal up. This is why it's taken a long time to kind of get back to. I think the last recording session I had was like 3 weeks ago. So, okay. Oh, it feels weird playing it on TV. It looks a lot better now, actually. Okay, so I've got to get used to all these controls again. Brilliant. I think A's jump. Okay. Still delayed on the TV, but whatever. Is that a full 3 platform? No. Okay. Wonderful textures there. Oh, look at that texture there. It's just beautiful. Just beautiful. Alright. So, okay. Let's go. Let's do this. Let's go up here. Oh, Jesus. I'm dead already. That was the best start to a game I have ever done. I think that's the first death as well. Yep. Brilliant. You join me in Tomb Raider where I just die within the first minute. I suck. Alright. So there's a boulder that way. There's a button to do like a side hop that I completely forgot about. Which button is that? No. That would have been great, sidestepping. That's guns. No. There we go, it's a shoulder button for some bizarre reason. Okay, let's try that again. So, which way was the boulder? Was it this way? I think it was this way. You're not gonna defeat me this time. Ha-ha! Remembered. Second time's the charm. And that obviously goes crashing into there. Oh, that's actually a pit. Maybe I should have gone that way first then, I don't know. Well, let's carry on. We've done this now. We've started our trek. So let's go up here. I swear to God, if that's a door. Oh, so I died for no reason. Okay, that's the treasure I think we need to get. So, oh God, that's... So, great. Oh, so within the first minute I died, I went the wrong way. Door there. I guess we go this way then. Oh no, there's a lever there. Let's go and pull that. Yeah, go and tug on my lever there, Lara. Sidestep. B? Yes. Okay, I got that now. That must open this door. There's something here! Oh, raptors! Oh god, I got from there! A two! Die. That's one dead. I put the guns away, I meant to jump. That's better. Why am I not losing much health? There we go. Should have said anything. Should not have said anything. Okay. It's probably not the best level to go back straight back into playing again. Okay, so that door opened over here. Okay. So we go through here. There's a save crystal. I'm not gonna use it just yet. Maybe I will, because there's 3 paths. Actually, no, I won't. If I die, I didn't do too much. I just pulled a lever. So let's go down this path first. I guess these are like trials or something then. Man, those textures are the best. I didn't mean to walk. Why did you walk? Oh God. So delayed in the jumping. I thought I got the jumping down, but I'm pressing the A button. Maybe it's just she doesn't want to jump sometimes. Oh wait, no, cheeky there. Damn it, I thought I was going to be sneaky and... Die, Jesus. I thought I was going to be cheeky there and kind of trigger it off, but I just fell through it really, really quickly, because next moment I was on the floor. This is going so great so far, so great. I am awesome at Tomb Raider. I am the best. That was a huge amount of sarcasm there. Huge amount. Okay, so this is just... I'm not sure that's a push block. Yeah. Can I push it a little bit more this way? No, I think I've got to go around and then push it. Eh. Alright. Okay. I guess there's a level of detail in these textures. I think that when you get closer, they do get a little bit better. I think it's because the Sega Saturn can't really quite handle textures that well. I really should have pushed it forward, not backwards. Now if I go around. I thought I did. I've got to get used to these days. Delayed controls. Right, so, down here. Up around here. Around here. Up here. There we go. We're doing it now. Yeah, it's actually quite impressive to have a level of detail on the texture walls. That's pretty cool. Even though, like, you stand 4 feet away and it looks shite, and then you get close, it's like, oh, there's the texture. Although, that's not a great example, that texture right there. Okay, that's probably spikes down there or something. Oh, no! No, mini pack. Lovely. I love that. PlayStation era boobs. Triangles. Laura, pick up the triangle. Just pick up the triangles. No, I don't want to see your arse. There you go. I still used to press an A for picking up stuff. I have no idea reason why I do that. I think it's a game maybe I play or I played on the Sega Saturn that's A to pick up, and I'm just mentally programmed to press A. Press A to pick things up. Okay, so we're going back now. There's another mini pack. Oh, brilliant. Okay, so failing wasn't a total waste of time. Cause what's that? A door. Something opened. I think I went the wrong way first because that was... Let's walk. Okay. Because that was the middle door that opened. So... Ah. Right. Okay, what's the way if I didn't pull that lever then? Didn't go for the which way did I bloody go? Did I go this way? No, that's not the way I went. I went. Oh. Ah, confusing. I'll just go this way. This way wasn't the way I went. Ooh, music. Enemies. No. Not sure to press this, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Oh. Okay, it just moves block. Lovely. I see spikes! I see awful there we go. So... Lara's coming out from the void, from the darkness. Yep. Like how games do that, they don't render anything behind you. When I was making 3D stuff, that was the first tip I was ever given, actually, programming. So just program something so you don't see the things behind you, because there's no point to render them. Yep, back in the days. That texture there is the best texture in the world. I am going to name that gym. Look, it pops up, and it's still a bit crap, but not as crap. I really shouldn't diss the Sega's. I'm playing it because I want to prove that the Sega Saturn isn't bad, but I'm here saying it. Look at these textures. Look at these awful textures. Right, you can't jump that. I don't want to walk into the spikes. Can I jump up here? No. Have I literally just... What have I done? Can you honestly not jump these? Why are they here then? Oh wait, hold on. I see a path down here. Let's go down here. Maybe we have to. Maybe this goes up and then you jump. Yeah, I think that's probably the puzzle then. And then you can't mess up the jumps because you'll spike yourself. That's a great texture glitch there. Where do I go from here, then? You're joking, I have to jump over there. I can't do that. Oh, dear God. Let's step forward a bit. Step back. No. No, there's something I'm missing. There can't be something I'm missing. Maybe pull that lever again. The lever wasn't supposed to be moved, and it's supposed to be in its original position, maybe? And then you go back and move it, maybe? Yeah. Maybe? I have no idea now. No, that's the save crystal way. Oh, I'm getting lost already. Oh, no. Okay. So, no, that's where I'd come. No. That's where I come out of, and that moves over there. So that lever has to be put down, I think. No, I was right first time. I must be missing something. I must be. This is going to be those times where I get confused, just like the last level, which I remember getting absolutely stumped on that bloody waterfall, finding the secret instead. Sometimes I just need to not think outside the box and think inside the box really well inside the box, like, just normally. So, I must be missing something, and it must be probably slapping me in the face, like Laura's tits, just slapping me in the face. If only those triangle tits would slap me in the face. That's the warp button. I had to remember the warp button there. Oh, wait. There's something up there. Aha. Nope. Oh, bugger. Ah. It's going to be one of those days. One of those days. I'll get used to these controls one day. One day I'll be a pro. I'm looking forward to playing, like, the later games because, you know, I think they might have just mastered the controlling a bit and stuff. Well, I'm going to assume. Right. Knew that was going to happen. I had B held down that for that reason. What? What? Why did you headbutt that? God damn it, woman. Ugh. Really should start. That's a bit sexist, but God damn it, woman. Right, okay. I apologize to all women out there. Men are just as useless. Trust me on that one, I am pretty useless. You can ask my girlfriend, she's like, yep, you're pretty useless, Joel. Yeah, pretty useless. I'm tempted to say in bed, but that would then burn myself, so maybe not. But I just said it, so fuck it. Let's just jump! Oh, let's not. Oh, I can't. Why? Why are you not doing these jumps? Maybe I really do need... I did remember to change the controller. Maybe that might be the problem. I might do that after this level. Or maybe it should be a thing to... Alright, okay, come on. Why is she not... Maybe it's a short hop. Maybe I need to do a short hop. I think you could do short hops. I'm sorry, guys. You watch me running around in the most, probably the most simple jump, and people who do watch this, like, probably two people who watch this, like, two of my friends, maybe my girlfriend, is probably, like, absolutely cringing right now. Alright. Walk. I'll do a short hop, I think. That's... Ah! God damn it. I did... Right, that's a short hop. Eight and then up. No, that's just... Right. God. Full sorry for the beta testers who had to... Had to test this. You were like, what the hell? Ugh. Right. Sidestep bit. There we go. Right. Once I've judged it, right, now I'm going to have to start getting used to distance judging. That's the problem when you haven't played a game for a while, like you get back into it, and you're like, what do I do, you know? There's a way to do, like, a sexy climb up, but I can't remember how you do it. I'll have to look that up. Alright, so up here should be, hopefully, a lever to press to move those blocks somewhere. Or not. Step. I think if you do that, if you roll, you fall. Don't say I've missed the lever. Don't say I've missed the lever. I've missed the lever, haven't I? What's down here? See, she doesn't want to do that roll thing. Well, that door's opened. Well, we're just going back to the start. The hell game? Oh wait. Now I can jump on the other block, perhaps? Is that what it's telling me to do? Maybe this is just a shortcut to That's not what I meant to do. Why? She has a mind on her own. She has a mind of her own. She's like, nah, I'm just gonna jump sideways now, guys. You know, I'm just gonna... One of these days, we'll get this controller down. Okay, alright, okay, now I see, oh... Now I see. Oh dear. Why does she not jump? Why is it? I literally had the proper run up there as well, so I don't know why it just didn't do that. Oh man. I know you have to have a bit of a run up, which is, I understand that now. But I did. Stop side hopping. No, stop it. Oh, just get up there. I'm not even pressing the A button. Pressing the B button. Press the B. Thank you. Jeez, woman. Right. Attempt number 92,000. Camera, please. Oh, puff. I need to do one of those hops, but it's just... Ah! Program the bloody controls in this game, right? Dickhead. Yeah, I mean, I'm doing these running jumps, and I know it's like... One block you need to do these running jumps. That's what I've been told. And I might have to do a cut until I get to, until I do it. Because it's probably going to take a while to get used to these, like. Doesn't help when the angle is just. There we go. Oh no. Oh no. That's over spikes. Oh dear. Oh, unless there's something around here that I'm supposed to jump to. Oh, wait. Oh, are you kidding me? That lever has to be over there, doesn't it? And Lara's feet have just disappeared. There they are. Hello. Well, it's easier going it that way because of the nice camera angle there. Ugh, I've got to go all the way back. This is like the fourth level. I mean, I don't know how many levels there are, but I mean, the later levels are gonna be hell. All right, so we're gonna do this. I'm gonna complete this game and say I've completed Tomb Raider on the Sega Saturn. I mean that. That will be a hell of a thing to say. I'm sure that's what I'm supposed to do. Unless that's just move the other one, and then I've pressed the wrong button. She always says this hotbag. That roll thing doesn't quite work. Yeah, right, okay. I'm getting there now. So then you're supposed to jump up here, and that'll move the other block to make the spike jump easier. Well, not easier, like, probably doable. Actually, I'm gonna do a short hop for that, I think. That works. I think if I did a long jump, I'd just headbutt. Ha ha! Hello, lever. Okay, so that's moved that one, and then I got to go back, press move the other one, so it's now forward a bit. And then we can probably do the jump. That was a bit silly there. Wait, hold on, how the devil are you supposed to do that jump? How are you supposed to do that jump? Because you can't do a side hop or anything, can you? Oh dear. Ugh. I think next time my block puzzles are gonna just be just only in Zelda games, you know. All right. We press that. That moves to there. Then we go around. And then we go up here. But I just don't get how you're supposed to get the jump to the other side. I'm assuming that's where we're gonna have to go. Whoops. Okay, now I've got to do this bloody ass of a jump again. Yeah, how'd you? Maybe if we land on it, it moves. I don't know. Yeah. Right. So we go there. Are we supposed to go up? No. Maybe we're supposed to jump up there, maybe. And then that will move that block somewhere else, maybe. That might be the case. I don't know. Let's get this jump over and done with. Oh dear, like this may be the best way to do it. One more step forward. Hop back, press hold B just in case she falls off. She didn't. Okay. Let's do this. Yeah. Grab just in case. Okay. No, because that's the way we came. That's the way we... That's how to get all the way around there. Oh, maybe we can do this jump. Maybe we can. Maybe... No, it looks like we can, but that's going to be... Oh, no, it's over spikes, man. It's over spikes. Game over soon. You dear. Okay, hop back, press B. And... Yes, yes, yes! Oh, relief. Relief. I don't want to be greeted by a mummified mummy or beef jerky. can't quite tell because of the textures. He literally looks like he's died having an orgasm. Yep. Okay, so let's carry on. Let's press this here. Hopefully that opens it. Yes! Okay, good. One more trial left. Okay, I'm going to save after that, but now I have to get past... There's spikes there, so, you know, I'm just gonna run and jump over them. If I lose a bit of health, I don't mind. Okay, that's good. I'd rather lose a bit of health than die. Okay, that was... I guess that was actually quite fun. That was an enjoyable... I haven't found any secrets yet. I forgot their secrets. Alright. Yes, that was a good puzzle. That was good. I enjoyed that. Alright. We're gonna have to save. B. Oh no, let's not save, there's a raptor! That actually made me jump slightly there. Cheeky video game. Cheeky. Alright. Now can I save, please? Please, can I save now? Let me save. I want to save. How do I save? Why is it not saving? There we go. I pressed B originally. Must have been just not too close. Alright. That's the exit. Oh, wait. There's symbols on the top of the door. That's quite cool. That's the one we've just been in. Bird. So that obviously means flight. Oh, that's cool. That's an oven pot or turnip, and that's warrior. It looks like a helmet. So I think we went down the helmet area. So let's go down the helmet area. Or maybe we did. No, we didn't. Ooh. Let's climb up on here. So I want to find a secret, but I don't think I'm going to. I think I suck too much to find secrets. Can we move this block? Because we can't move that block out. We have to move that block in. So let's just see if we can... No, that's a block. Okay. So we've got to push this one in then. Push. Is that just... No, it's just a graphical glitch. Push the block every time. Come on, this is not that fu... Oh, wait, okay. Great. It's a block puzzle. This game really wants me to see her triangular tits. We push this one. Oh, don't like that. The ground is broken. Broken ground there. That's gonna be spikes probably under there. Okay, that couldn't have been that easy. I'm sorry. There's something amiss there. Maybe it wants us to fall down there. No, it doesn't want us to fall down there. Oh. Am I supposed to do that jump? Is that possible, that jump? It looks like the room... Okay. Whew. I thought that was going to be an impossible jump there. I literally thought I had to do something with the blocks there. I'm going to get my guns out ready, just in case it boos me. With a raptor or something. Bang, 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 bang. No, we're okay. Actually, no, maybe in this room it will boo-boo with a raptor. I see a save crystal. I'm going to avoid running around the middle. Don't know, it just seems suspicious. Okay, I'm going to save. If I just saved, but I want to save again. Save complete. Let's go. Okay, so let's have a look first. Stairs. Blow darts in the ace. Excuse me, my monitor just went off. Gotta keep making sure it's recording. Gotta get comfy back. I'm on my bed, so if you hear squeaking, that is why. Not because of anything dirty, just to see. What's that? Oh, that's just the texture. Damn it, game.
Okay. Ah! Ah! Oh, I'm gonna heal. I love how this part here is like 60 or 50 FPS, but the other ones... Wow, I don't have any many medipacks, do I? What's roll? I wish there was like a roll feature, you know, where you could actually roll properly. Alright, so we're back. Okay. In here. Oh, this is where that thing was. Ah, we're in that room where we first really got killed by boulders. So there might be boulders here. What the hell is that? What are you? You look weird. You look dead. You look so very dead. How's that slim fast diet going? Looks like it's going pretty well there, Dave. I got a funny feeling those things are going to come alive, so let's have our guns out ready and let's have a check, because we haven't seen any secrets. Well, pick it up. What the hell? I can shoot at those. Huh. I thought they would come... Right, fair enough. Can we not go out of this door? Oh, we can. Brilliant. Okay. Thanks there. Didn't really want to go all the way around. The music's getting dramatic, so I'm... This way? No. Where are we supposed to go then? Do this. Do 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 dramatic music where I don't know where to go. Maybe it's down where the boulder is. Oh no, this is where we entered the game. Unless we're supposed to go back out where we left. Oh, we are! Oh! Cheeky game! Cheeky! Cheeky save! There's a lot of saves in this... save crystals in this level. This part. Okay, right. Oh no, swimming! I forgot swimming! Oh, there we go. What the hell? What the hell? What the hell? What the hell? Swim! Swim faster! Someone is shooting at you! Don't just have a leisurely stroll in the lake? Underground lake? The hell? Who are you? Why do I have Steve shooting at me? Who's Steve? Die! What the hell? Oh god! It's taking me out! That. What the? No! Die! Die! What? What? Why was. I don't even know his name. I'm just gonna call him Steve.
Well, you have my total attention now. I'm not quite sure if I've got yours, though. Hello?
I'll heal and hide you to a barn door yet.
Of course.
You and that driveling piece of the skion. You want to keep it so bad? I'll harness it right up your...
Wait. We're talking about the artifact here?
Damn straight we are. Right up.
Hold on. I'm sorry. This piece, you say. Where's the rest?
Miss Natla put Pierre DuPont on that trail.
And where is that?
Ha! You ain't fast enough for him.
So you think all this talking is just holding me up?
I don't know where his little jackrabbit frog legs are running him to. You'll have to ask Miss Natla.
Thank you.
Well then.
What?
Right. So, kill 7, pick up 3, secrets
None. Time taken, 25 minutes. At least the time wasn't terrible. That's not too bad. But absolutely zero secrets. Maybe. Oh, I suck. Alright, well, that's probably going to be part 9 and 10. No, 10 and 11, I assume. So, anyway, join us back for the next level, whatever level it will. We'd probably record that now, do one more level, maybe two. And, hope you're enjoying the series. Sorry it's nothing dramatic or how do I put it? Screamathons, like most YouTube videos are if they play video games. So I'm not one of those dickheads, I guess. But, yeah. So, let's, hope to see you next time. Bye for now.